We pick it up at the top of the fifth where the Crusaders get their first run. Randy Alcantara is at the plate with runners in scoring position. Alcantara launches the ball deep to right field. Darren Meno chases down the ball, but he needs to throw that glove away because it's no good. That error allows Jathan Munoz-Barnes to cross home plate, and that would be the only score for the inning. A's still leading 8-1. Crusaders could not overcome that lead, though, and tried to rally in the top of the seventh, but the A's would go on to win 9-3.
Throwing a lot of fastballs, mixing it up, working on my knuckleball as much, yeah. What really mattered was the defense today and offense. They came through on both sides. They helped me out as a pitcher.